21 in prison, locked up at night. Now I walk around free, it seems like another life. Another roll with some other dice, another hoe or a loving wife. People come and go, some really you never know. Intellectual midgets that really never grow. Fake love that hangs on like, can I hold you though? And old friends that look at you like, yo, yeah, I told you so. A toast to the brokenhearted, who never finished what they fucking started. People who go out and try to be a rebel at night, to try to make up for the fact that they settled in life. It's like a fight between the devil and Christ over the limelight. Spiritual celebrity poker, but the whole deck is full of jokers. And every year that you get older, the stakes get higher. Gambling with a bunch of fakes and liars. Real talk, cause the real New York is the pain and the suffering of lost love. Staring off into the distance in the midst of the club. Depression and emptiness that lead to suicide, and the struggle inside of yourself that keeps you alive. Surviving medicated, stalked by sobriety. The life you live now, tortured by memories violently. I pray inside of me that one day you could be forgiven for murdering the beautiful world we used to live in. Doesn't need a complicated metaphor. And sometimes nothing needs to be said at all. Sometimes the person you with is not your one and only, and you just fuck with them cause you afraid to be lonely. And when you come back it's too late, so you overcompensate like victims of rape for the self-hate. Lost in the affection of strangers around you, instead of the only person that ever gave a fuck about you. Thought you were happy so you didn't come check me, but then when he cheated or treated you incorrectly, you conveniently realized you could never forget me, and tried to crawl back in my life unexpectedly. These are my indictments of those who claim to be righteous and leave a trail of broken hearts on their way to enlightenment. But I can't give into hatred and pass judgment, even towards every illusion I've been in love with. Cause the heart that betrays itself willingly is like a nation that trades freedom for stability. It's so seductive to be cold and corrupted and isolated, try to be an independent republic. But liberty to be loved on the surface is worthless, the sacrifice of revolution with no purpose. Take it from a criminal searching for his redemption, cursing the God, desperately trying to get his attention.